Oh, there's a fried egg on there. I didn't put any ketchup or mustard on this. Probably should have did that.
What?
How are you?
Good. How's it going?
All right. Do you happen to know if Kelly's doing the Stitch and Mitch this morning at the... No. There's a thing at Brick and Mortar Hemp Company where you can go...
Over here, down.
I think it's that.
Oh.
I'm not sure which way it is. But
I don't know.
I got one more errand to run first, but I was hoping to see her there. She liked it on Facebook.
Did you go to the Mike Willis thing?
Yeah.
Me and Kelly wanted to go, but she's so busy with her job.
Yeah.
And the animals and all that. You know, he was a really nice guy. Yeah. That guy was so cool.
Yeah, he was.
I know. I just was
thinking about it. All right. Well, enjoy your breakfast. It's
all right.
Good to
see you later.
Oh, yeah. There we go.
Yeah. All right.
Gotta
so,
do that.
All right. I'll just talk to you later.
Yep. If you see Kelly, well, hopefully I'll see Kelly this morning.
Well, tell her I said hi if you do.
We'll be down. I think it's down that way, Brick and Mortar.
Okay. All right, see ya. All right, I'm at this Sly's. And trying this here, I want to get this hangover burger. I've been wanting to get that for a long time and just had a really in personal conversation with that chick. But I'm gonna try this. Get in here and get this burger. Check it out.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
Jesus Christ. Burger. I'm gonna figure out where to eat this thing. Find a dank alleyway to eat my burger. Around the whole building, but I could have went out the back door. Look at this. All right, I figured out, I found a place to eat the thing. I'm at the bus shelter. Let's see what we got. Hangover burger.
Oh, there's a fried egg on there. I didn't put any ketchup or mustard on this. Probably should have did that. But too late now. Let's just, you gotta eat it.
Oh man. I wanted to try this for so long. Oh, look at that. I gotta take a look. You gotta look at this again. We got a bun. Toasted, fried egg, bacon, hamburger patty, hash browns. Oh man, ketchup would be so much better on this. I'm just gonna have to go for it though. Let's do it. Mountain Dew it. It's Mountain Dew it. Good. That's so weird, man.
Only thing I did wrong is not put ketchup on it. But this is the best burger. I gotta go back there for some more stuff. It's so good. Conversations that he's had with these people. Sly's Midtown Saloon Hangover Burger, A plus. That was the best burger I've ever had in my life.
That was kind of depressing, talking about running into people, talking about that guy that died. It's a cool dude. There you go.